The TV that costs $2,250,000. Television is what we see all the time. It is one of the biggest forms of entertainment, education, news, and politics. If you ask people what is an indispensable item in their home, it's usually the TV, right? This is one of the gifts in every home. When buying a new TV, most people spend what they can afford. But few of us think that any of us will have to spend thousands of dollars or more. Some TVs are huge and some are terrible. These are some of the most luxurious televisions ever made. The TV is always on and everywhere. Let's be honest, it's always hard to turn off the TV when you want to watch the latest news or your favorite Netflix TV show. Technology is a new era, and before smartphones, we had a steady stream of programs waiting for us at any moment of the day. Television has evolved from the transmission of information into one of the largest forms of entertainment. Television is one of the best technologies ever made, from sitcoms to films and news agencies broadcasting live events around the clock. Hello everyone and welcome to another video on our channel. In today's video, we're going to talk about the TV that was designed by Stuart Hughes and is worth $2.5 million. Sound interesting? As we know, you all can't wait any longer. So let's get started. But before we begin, kindly like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell icon so that you don't miss any of our latest video updates. Now let's get started. Television is an integral part of modern culture. Since the advent of music videos, we have become addicted to television for entertainment, news, education, culture, weather, sports, and even music. With more and more ways to watch TV, we now have access to a wide variety of quality TV content and inappropriate TV content. The key to success in this crowded television environment is providing young children with a guided viewing experience, as well as modeling and teaching them the critical thinking skills they need to become active and engaged viewers. TVs come in all shapes and sizes, but the most expensive TVs are made especially to entice those with very deep pockets. These expensive TVs aren't made for the average consumer, but rather big and bold. Stuart Hughes is the company that provided the world's most expensive Wii game console, which includes 2,500 grams of pure 22-karat gold with diamond buttons and several diamond phones, including the BlackBerry and iPhone. SH's latest product is a high-end TV that costs between $1.5 million and $2.25 million. This TV is not for those looking for the best performance, but for those who love glamour and chic. Although it is 55 inches long, it is full of luxurious materials, such as gold, diamonds, jewels, and exotic leather. The TV is designed by Stuart Hughes, known for making the world's most expensive gadgets and smartphones, and is manufactured by Prestige HD, designed by Stuart Hughes. This world's most expensive TV line is powered by Metz and manufactured by Prestige HD. Since it carries the most expensive tags, it must be loaded with luxurious materials, such as gold, diamonds, precious stones, and exotic leathers. The most luxurious of the two is the Prestige HD Supreme Rose Edition. Hughes' new luxury line begins with two 55-inch TVs, the Prestige HD Supreme Rose Edition and the Prestige HD Supreme. Its base and outer bezel of the Prestige HD Supreme are made of 22-karat gold and studded with 48 diamonds, while the rest are studded with aventurine and topaz. The screen's interior bezel is made of crocodile leather and cost about $1.5 million. The Supreme Rose Edition is much more expensive. As the name suggests, the default outer bezel of the Supreme Rose is crafted from sturdy 18-karat rose gold, weighing 28 kilograms. The frame contains 72 1-karat round diamonds, the rest of which are inlaid with sunstones and amethysts. The Rose Edition is also finished in alligator, and the interior bezel is adorned with hand-stitched alligator leather. Rose is priced at $2.25 million. Both of these TVs are manufactured by Prestige HD, using Matt's expertise. They say this is the world's most expensive TV with a sky-high price tag. Stuart Hughes was born in 1971 in Liverpool, England, a vibrant city known for all aspects of creativity and innovation, including art, music, and football. He started his own success story by collecting all the success stories of the city. Together with his design partner, Joe M. Alarvin, he began work on the creation of Gold Striker International, which became the basis for this beautiful and exclusive new design. Items must be unique, with special attention to detail, down to the handcrafted boxes that preserve this beauty. Production began thanks to Stuart's sophisticated sophisticated design ideas and Joe Emma's clear aesthetic. The idea of enabling technology to embrace luxury is simple. That's all for today's video. Tell us your thoughts about such expensive TVs. And also, do you ever want to buy such an expensive TV? Let us know in the comments section below. I hope you found this video interesting. If you found it interesting and informative, please like and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to give your valuable feedback in the comments section below. We'll see you in the next video with some more interesting information and facts. And until then, stay tuned to Lavish Luxury.